guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing a simple DIY, pretty simple. I'm going to show you how I turn a long sleeve shirt into a short sleeve, and I'm going to also design the shirt. So you're going to get a short sleeve shirt and you're going to fold the shirt in half. Then you're going to fold the long sleeve shirt in half. You want to make sure that you fold properly and all the seams are in line. So guys, you're going to put the short sleeve on top of the long sleeve. You want to make sure the seams of both shirts are in line. After you finish ensuring that the seams are lined up, you're going to cut off the excess sleeve. You want to leave seam allowance. Here's the shirt. When I'm finished cutting it off, you're going to turn the shirt on the wrong side and fold. You give it a like 1-inch fold, and I'm going to go to my sewing machine and sew the sleeves. If you don't have a sewing machine, you can press or hand stitch. For the other part of the video, you're going to be needing a glue gun. So I put a little bit of glue on the pocket of the shirt. And then I'm going to put another little bit of glue on the other end of the pocket, and you want to remove all the excessive glue. And I'm going to put some in the middle. This chain is an old necklace, and this chain also sells in the fabric store, so you can purchase it, but this one was an old necklace. For the art, because the chain have to bend, it cannot glue, so you're going to stitch it down. It's pretty simple. All you have to do is just follow what I'm doing, and you want to repeat the steps for both sides of the heart. This is the end result of the short sleeve and the designing. So today my daughter is 8 months, so I did a little photo shoot. If you want to see how I set up the photo shoot, leave a comment. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.